The thinking customer will seem right away for the best deals this side of the continent.
Grey one again.
Dolphin swinging off its hinges all day. Certainly took my request to heart.
Mean you weren't being serious? Still got time to change.
Don't you dare. You look great. You get everything?
Everything's ready. We can go.
A shame events like this are so rare. Without them, I'd never get to see you dressed up.
Damn, doublets chafing my armpits. And it feels like they sewed wires into this.
I'll be sure to admire your valiant suffering the whole time. Well then, shall we go?
Greetings, my lord, my lady.
We're Lady Ingrid Vagelbud's guests.
Your invitation, please. All's in order. You'll find Lady Vagelbud in the estate's yard. Look for the parrot mask. One more thing. Leave your swords here, please.
Must be some mistake. You know why we're here, don't you?
Of course. But I've orders to make certain every guest enters the estate unarmed.
Damn it.
A pleasant evening to you both.
It's beautiful here. I haven't been outside the city in ages. Well?
How could he? With that scrawny harlot.
Well, come now, don't cry. After all, he's not the only man in the world.
Hello. No use pretending you don't know.
Is that any way to treat an old mate? Refuse to acknowledge him?
There's been a mistake. I don't know you, sir.
Don't be foolish, Vivian. I'd recognize that mane anywhere. You might play the great dame now, but before that Baron Edward something pulled you from the gutter, you were a common...
Enough. The lady said she doesn't know you.
Who's this? The new one? Older than the last, it seems. A decrepit, moss-covered prick. So, the less they can, the more they pay. Is that it?
You asked for it. Oh! Ah!
Hey,
missing.
What? Nothing happened.
He is a beauty.
Back again, Rivian Trap.
My husband is supervisor by trade. Moritz, what are you doing here?
Little Miss Miracle. Well, well. And I was led to believe this would be an elegant affair.
Yes, I missed you too. But can we put that aside for now? Do you have a way out of Novigrad? You can join us if you want.
Triss, not what we're here for.
No, it's exactly why we're here. Well, Moritz?
Join you? And just who would I join?
Your friends, among others. Once we've all gathered, I'll lead you.
You will lead. Forgive me, Marigold, but that is like allowing myself to be led by a lame duck. Farewell.
Didn't like that guy. Why'd you insist on talking to him?
He's an old friend. His name's Moritz Dieffenthal. Tell you the story later. Oh, let's look around.
Don't you dye your hair.
I bid you a
cruel pass.
Well, what is it?
Breathless, aren't it?
Excuse me a moment. Miss? Yes, it's me. The trout buyer? Oh, yes, of course. Please excuse the precautions, but perhaps we could speak somewhere in private. Thank you for agreeing to help. My valet warned me you might come with a friend. I'd prefer as few as possible knew of Albert's flight. But if you trust this man...
Like no one else.
Any sign of the hunters recently?
Since they attacked my servant at the market, none. All has been quiet. But I bribed a man of the Temple Guard. He claims there's more and more talk of Albert in the ranks.
How did the guardsmen learn about your son's interests to begin with?
Unfortunately, I cannot be sure Albert himself was not the source. Merely boasting about an experiment. He's careless that way. Like his father. A kind man, but a dimwit. Devoured by an Arrakis. I don't know if you've heard.
Yeah. Must have traveled far and wide.
Hardly. He attempted to breed them. Perhaps I should be pleased Albert adopted alchemy as his hobby. A safe one, relatively speaking. Until recently, that is.
Let's get Albert. Where is he?
Entertaining the guests. He's always been an outsized presence at my receptions. I preferred not to arouse any suspicions.
When can we take him away?
We shall have to wait until the guests have imbibed enough to notice only the goblet-laden trays. Don't fret. It won't be long.
Is your son ready to go? We'll have to act quickly.
Yes, I've seen to everything. Where will you take him?
You're better off not knowing any details. He'll be safe, I promise.
But...
Please, trust me. It's not the first time I've done this.
I know. Thank you.
How will we recognize him?
He's donned a panther mask. He knew you were due to come for him. Seemed rather excited, ironically. I'm afraid he's not fully comprehended the danger he faces. As I said, he's not terribly bright.
Don't worry about that. He'll fit right in with a good number of the other mages.
Geralt! Let's go find him.
I shall await word from you.
Let's look for Albert.
They say you took a mountain point.
rumble revealed to the temple guard. Now I've seen it with strosity. Late for supper again.
And then a colossal boom.
Yes.
Nice mask.
Rawr.
Albert Vagelbud?
No. I'm a Black Panther. Rawr.
Oh, my Count.
Your excursion to Novigrad. We should talk about it.
Oh, so you are.
Yes, when can we leave the estate?
Well, Mama said it would be best to wait until everyone's drunk. Besides, there'll be fireworks later, a jolly good distraction. Once they've begun, I shall slip away, saunter into the garden. We'll meet in the hedge maze.
Be waiting for you there.
Very well. But first, you absolutely must try the Fiorano Rosé. Absolutely.
Hope Albert hasn't forgotten the reason for this whole get-together.
Wanna wait in the garden? I saw a nice spot there earlier.
To invest in rubies.
None of this family equipment. Scouring Vagal Bud died young.
My, is he ever sorted?
Your reputation precedes you, Geralt.
Care to sit down for a spell?
Relieved to get that mask off, if only for a little. Great view from here, and there's even wine. It's been so long since I've been to a feast, ball, or reception. Amazingly pleasant change from the sewers of Novigrad.
So, does this mean it's a good time to ask you about?
Yes.
About that mage we met earlier?
Ah, Moritz. What do you want to know?
How'd you meet?
Geralt, all mages know each other. Some are well over a century old. That's plenty of time to make acquaintances.
In that case, when did you meet him?
At a feast, long ago. He walked up and just blatantly offered to teleport us somewhere quieter.
You turn him down?
Is that what you think? He actually pursued me for a while afterwards.
Got the impression he doesn't exactly like you.
I just think he'd love to have me as his charge, rather than his leader.
See, but you're the one organizing the mage's escape from Novigrad.
Sometimes I have no idea how I actually managed to bring them all together.
They don't have anyone else.
Oh, sheesh, thanks, Geralt. If you meant to say something nice, try again.
You look nice.
A witcher's compliments.
Someone's coming.
Is it Albert?
No, just some lost guest. Shh.
Must be looking for his beloved. Like in that elven tale about the frog and the lark. Inchu, inchu, beag broga. Inch by inch, little frog.
Shh, let's go.
Oh. I sure hope the other guests don't get drunk as quickly as I did.
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
Oh, no. I plan to have a good look at this famous maze of theirs first.
I hear the statues there are completely, entirely...
Entirely what?
Nude. Come on, Geralt.
Triss, wait.
Geralt, coming? Look at the ridges! Geralt, coming?
Yes, yes. We'll soon return. No one's even noticed we're gone.
Geralt, coming? Geralt, coming?
Yes, yes. We'll soon return. No one's even noticed we're gone.
Oh! Geralt, coming?
Careful.
Miss Marigold, at last! So sorry we are forced to meet under such incredibly inopportune circumstances.
You can say that again.
But I'm sure we'll make up for it another time. I absolutely must show you my alchemical formulae.
Anyone follow you?
I don't believe so.
Just in case, you two switch masks. We'll go first. Geralt will follow right after.
Saddled horses await in the stables.
Good. Meet you there. Circumstances, I'd give you the full Monty.
Oh, I'm sorry, I...
Albert Vagelbud, please, step away this.
Nobility's not towards you, Count. Try anything, and you will get ruined.
Doubt it. You'll never learn.
You'll be spitting teeth.
From the left! Please! Come on! Don't pay!
Let's end this.
Come on! Don't pay! You're fucking dead, Rick.
You promised us, Albert! There you are, my love! Here you...
And,
oh.
Albert Vague. Play. Abilities...
Not enough! Hey, take from the left! Spitting teeth! Oh.
Ooh.
Began to worry.
Ran into some trouble.
Hunters? Will they come here?
No, we've got some time. But please send someone to the garden. Needs a little tidying.
I shall see to it. And you must hurry.
Everything set?
Yes. Got your swords back from the guard. And Ingrid gave me the coin. Expected. Stunningly more, frankly.
Glad I could help you collect it. You'll find a good use for it.
It's finally possible, probable even, that we can get all the mages out of Novigrad. You know where to find me if you want to say goodbye.
Goodbye?
What happened at the fountain? It was my fault, I know. The wine went straight to my head. I'm sorry.
Triss, don't apologize.
Miss Marigold.
We need to go.
I know. Be careful.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Come on.
Somebody
I'm
to carry
trying.
they live at the bottom with the beast.
On the shore at Largo.
Who are there, Witcher?
You're looking for work, I want.
Amongst the living is but the wink of an eye. What's left when we are gone? How shall we be remembered? Will they speak of us with respect or disdain? Bran was a great man. We shall remember him as a hero.
Good you're here. So, what'll it be? Will you help old Nidus find a black pearl for his wife? I'd like it done already. Humidity's unkind to my bones. They've started creaking.
Let's go. But get ready for them to creak some more. Not likely to find pearls where it's dry.
True. But I survived worse during the war. At Rosrock, we fought waist deep in the swamp and... wasted my breath. History don't mean a whit to youngsters. Come on, Pearl Grounds aren't far now.
Quite the spring in your step for a man your age.
Have you seen me in my prime? 30 miles a day I did in full dress. This is the place. They say dive down here and you'll see the oyster beds all around. Problem is, not all hold pearls, and the black ones are a real rarity. But search long enough and you're sure to find one.
Ah, so I'm supposed to do the diving?
Well, you see, I've been in the infantry all my life, so I'm not one for water. And my lungs ain't what they used to be, so, yeah.
Huh. Customer's always right.
lines and pause.
Damn it. Splashing must have attracted them. You all right?
Nicked in a few places. But if I pull through after Sodden, I'll survive this too. So, any luck?
Black pearl, just like you wanted.
Beautiful. Rare. Like my letter. Well, as Constable Natalis would say, you've earned a medal. Or better yet, a week's leave in a brothel.
Coin will be fine.
Oh, yes. about that. Listen, I feel right foolish, but, well, I didn't bring any coin with me.
Don't try to cheat me.
And earn a witch's ire. I'm old, but I'm not stupid. We'll meet in Novigrad. I'll pay you to the last copper. Foot soldier's honor.
If my eyes don't deceive me.
Someone's fit.
And a friend of the great Master Dandelion.
The great Master Dandelion.
Aye. Who built you a monument more lasting than any of bronze. When next you see him, White Wolf, please convey the great esteem in which I, Sigurd, hold his many achievements.
Oh, I'll be sure to tell him exactly what I think of his tales.
It would be a disgrace to censor such an artist. Though a smith by trade, I too do my best work in words.
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. see you.
But finding me proved no simple task, for having fallen afoul of Novigrad's underworld bosses, I'd disappeared. Yet Geralt soon discovered my whereabouts, a cell in the dungeon of the Temple Guard. With the help of our friends, Geralt managed to free me. Good thing, too, for indeed I knew what had happened to Ciri. Sadly, she was no longer in Novigrad. Pursued by bandits, then cornered by the Temple Guard, she had disappeared in a flash of light and a gust of heat. Where to? This I did not know.
Geralt, Witcher and Pearl Hunter. There you are, your coin. Earned every last bit. I'd never have done it without you.
Was it worth it?
I think so. I suppose Leta likes it.
Sure as hell should. Pretty damn ungrateful of her otherwise.
It's, a bit more complicated. Leta's sick. Something's not right in her head. Started with a memory she'd forget things, then she stopped recognizing folk, even me. And now she don't even speak. Thought if she saw the pearl, something would wake inside her. You know, we talked a lot about that stupid promise. It was our joke, just ours, for years, but no.
Sorry.
As am I. Farewell, Geralt. Gods guide you the path. But it rains.
Spare a copper or two.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck.
We can gather it here.
Control what I inherit.
But you can control what you do with it.
I know, which is exactly why I'm considering.
You're always considering. If it's not one thing, it's another. Let me know when you finally decide.
You're a vulgar one. I can see it in your face. It's to yourself.
I haven't the strength to get up. Perhaps you can talk some sense into him.
Black ones, Redanians. What would they pay?
What was that about?
She spat in my face. Or might as well have. Called me a whoremonger and a witless hack. Can you imagine? Wit is my forte.
Gotta say, Priscilla's really growing on me.
Save it.
And why don't you save your pouting? Prove to her she's wrong.
Exactly what I plan to do. I've always dreamed of having my own cabaret. A bit of paint and plaster, and this place will do splendidly. Just one hitch. I need coin. So, if you happen to get a break between drowners and ekamajigs, maybe you can help an old friend out.
Where do you get this cabaret idea?
It's been a dream for years. Ever since we went to see one in Oxenford. Remember? The dancer hanging from the chandelier? And once she was completely downside up, she called you over and...
I remember.
How could you forget? And this place will be even better, I promise. That is, of course, if I can scrounge together the funds for some remodeling.
Maybe the Vivaldis would give you a loan. I'd vouch for you.
Funny you mention that. I went to see Vivaldi. Know what he said? Witchers are no good as guarantors. Risk of premature death is way too high. But I have another idea. I dated this girl once, Sophronia. That's a name if you can believe it. Has a merchant for a father, importer of spices from Zeracania. And Daddy Dear would never refuse his daughter Dear a thing. We can borrow the coin from her.
Name rings a bell. Isn't this the woman you abandoned without saying a word? Stepped out for a bottle of wine, never to return?
I knew I bought that wine for a reason.
Long time ago, that.
Been away a while, sure. Which is why I need... to draw on your authority. You've got some, you know, no matter what you might think.
Fine, tell me what you want. Got a feeling you've a plan all cooked up.
Sophronia could still be holding a grudge after our unfortunate parting. But with a touch of help from you, I know she'll forgive me, and then give me that loan.
What's this help entail?
First of all, we need to borrow a dull sword from Madame Irina, one of her props. You know, the kind they use during performances? Get that, then meet me outside Sophronia's house.
Let's say I agree and go see Madame Irina. What'll you be doing in the meantime?
Something I have to finish. But I promise I'll do it before you come back with the sword. Then I'll tell you the rest.
Fine, but...
Geralt, the only butts in this plan will be the ones filling my seats. It'll work, you'll see. Get the sword from Madame Irina and meet me outside Sophronia's at sunset.
My place? You choose.
Old man Newman left me a gift last time.
What's he schemed up this time?
I haven't discussed it, Geralt. Perhaps you can talk some sense into him.
Right.
Ah, so good to see you.
Got a request. Need to borrow one of your props. One of the swords you use for stage battles.
My. Whatever do you need that for?
I don't know, but Dandelion claims it's essential.
Oh, yes. I suspected Master Dandelion might have a hand in this. I certainly hope you don't aim to compete with me.
Thanks. I'll try not to damage it. So long.
Why don't you stay longer? It's far safer.
But Master answers us. We're not in that one's way. We're not bothering the cell.
You're bothering me. Git. I will put balls through both your necks.
Need a git.
Welcome back.
So,
show me what you have.
Huh?
telling you.
Where are you scurrying to, Rich? Let's see your pass.
Pass? What pass?
Kind of pass confirms you ain't no mage. Can't enter or leave Novigrad without it.
Why have you shut the city gates?
So's we can clean it of mages, witches, and other scum that's crawled here since the war began. Aim to catch every last one of them, toss them on a flaming pyre like poxy livestock.
Sorry, don't have a pass.
You'll scurry no further then. Next!
Hang on. How do I get one?
Start by making an offering to the church. Then you'll need 3 pure souls to confirm...
Let him through. Here's his papers.
What? But we're...
Not your concern. Back to your post. Regards from Siggy Reuven.
Greetings, Witcher.
Hear about the White Lady.
As I hoped. I notice it's been hanging so long, sun's near bleached it blank.
Managed to decipher it somehow, but I need more information.
Ask away. Afraid to go out in the fields anyway for fear of ending up like Mikko and his band.
So the White Lady haunts your fields?
True. Just past the hut near the old tower. Folks say she's made her home there.
Mikko and his band, who are they?
4 lads, drunkards and good-for-nothings all. They drained a few pints and decided they'd all plough the White Lady. Maybe then she'd bugger off.
Romantics.
Seems the White Lady spurned their advances. They still lie in the field. Folk are afeard to bury him. So, will you save us from her?
White Lady can wait. Let's talk about my pay first.
Oh, so be it. I can toss in that bit.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Using more effective means than brave Mikko.
Oh-ho!
Perfect when there's a ship.
Hey, yeah.
Oh, house.
That's it, Roach.
Dried blood, really old. The singeing, on the other hand, is fresh, unnatural. Time vibrates near it. Whatever he saw just before he died gave him quite a scare. Body's dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this. Pale skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. Expected to see 4 bodies. Deep, uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly in a panic. I'll explore the tower. The trail leads to the cellar. Tracked the body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale, cracked. All signs point to a Noonwraith. She's avoiding me. Gotta find something that belonged to her. She'll have to show then.
What?
Yeah, right.
Greetings, Witcher.
Seems your white lady's a Noonwraith.
That means gods, poor Lucy.
Lucy. She was gonna marry, right?
Yeah. Her parents swore her to a smith from the city. Well-to-do, sure, but older and more brittle than elven ruins. Lucy ran from the altar out into the fields, where she slashed her veins. Used the silver dagger she'd gotten for the betrothal. Wait. Let me show you. Lucy's parents couldn't bear to sell it, bury it even. They left it in my care.
I want to send her away, but I've got to bring her close, lure her first. I need an object that belonged to her. Dagger would be perfect.
Take it, but kill Lucy. Promise me. She shouldn't suffer no more.
Dance.
Damn, you're ugly.
Thank you.
Greetings, Witcher.
Problem solved. You can go back to your fields.
Thank you. Your coin. And may fortune smile upon you.
Ah, finally made it. Listen, here's the plan. Sophronia loves adventure-filled romance novels. I can be a hero in her eyes if I can just save her from a bandit. I'll have her eating out of my hand. And there's no way she'll begrudge me that loan.
Want me to be the bandit?
Knew you'd see the sense in it right away.
Are you serious? That's your brilliant plan?
I never called it brilliant, but any kind of plan is better than none. Written your lines already.
You've written what?
So you know what to say during the performance. Here, Andromask. Put it on. Sophronia can't recognize you.
But...
No time. Sophronia's coming. Stick to the plan. We'll meet at the Rosemary in the morning.
Stop right there.
What is this? Help! Save me!
Tremble, flaxen-haired wench. Bow before the Prince of Thieves.
Not so fast. Drop your sword, scoundrel. This is your first and last warning.
Dandelion!
'Tis I, though the scum of the city call me the Crimson Avenger.
No, not the Crimson Avenger.
Silence, vermin! You shall regret the day you were born. On guard!
Oh, come on!
You're better than I thought. I've been hit! Ow!
To the hounds, quickly! He shan't get us there! Eternal fire, what do you want from us? Leave us be!
This rogue will soon run off. I'm sure of it. He wouldn't chance getting caught by the guards. Would he?
Help!
Save!
Move it!
I was having a bit of mind my own business when suddenly a big box of heels me.
Help the poor bloke out.
Look awfully suspicious to me, Trap.
Oh, terrible times.
Me? War on Rick.
I need a rest.
It's you! I'll never forget you. I must thank you once more.
You know me? Where from?
We met long ago in Broccolon.
Possible. I can't say I remember.
No surprise. You were badly wounded then. If not for the Dryad's care, it's unlikely you would have survived.
Long time ago. So long it feels like it happened in another life. Maybe that's not so far from the truth. Be glad to glance at what you're selling. Fail.
I'm watching you.
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
It's you!
You passed.
No, sir.
But
Come on now. aliens. Top-notch swords.
Show me what...
So long.
Top-notch sword.